You have a fat inside your body that literally burns fat for you. Like it literally takes in calories from food that you eat and immediately turns it into heat. And that heat burns calories and burns energy. It's really amazing stuff. And recent science now shows that you can take your normal, unsightly fat and turn it into this fat-burning fat. And I'm gonna teach you 5 very specific ways that you can start making that change. And this isn't just like an ordinary listicle where I'm just giving you 5 things, right? This is all about things that you can apply to your life, one on top of the other or individually. So stick with me through the entirety of this video and you're gonna have 5 different unique ways to turn white fat into good fat-burning brown fat. You're tuned into the internet's leading performance, nutrition, and fat loss channel with new videos on Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday at 7 a.m. Pacific time. So hit that subscribe button, hit that little bell icon so you can get notifications, and let's go ahead and let's get into some science. You see, first off, we have to understand what this good fat is. It's called brown adipose tissue. You've probably heard of brown fat before, but trust me, this is gonna take it to a different level. You see, brown fat is usually on little babies. When babies are born, they need brown fat because they don't have the ability to shiver. So brown fat takes in energy and immediately creates heat. You see, normally what happens with a cell in our body is a cell will take in the calories that we consume from food, and sort of like a battery, the mitochondria portion of the cell takes those calories and turns it into energy for us to move. Okay, it's that simple. Calories in, the cell turns it into energy, voila. Okay, but with brown fat, it operates differently. Brown fat has something known as uncoupling protein 1. And this uncoupling protein 1 causes a short circuit. So what happens is we consume food, okay, we eat something, it goes into our body, it goes into the cell, but then instead of creating energy, it short circuits and just gets really hot. So it's like a battery that's short circuiting and gets really, really hot. So it literally is just incinerating calories for us. It's a really cool mechanism. So I don't wanna waste a whole lot of time talking about the nerdy science of how brown fat works. I wanna get straight to the good stuff on how you can get more of it. Because if you have more of it, you're gonna burn more calories and burn more belly fat and traditional fat simply at rest. The first thing that you can do is start implementing cold therapy. Cold therapy is simple. It's taking a cold shower, it's sitting in a cold room, and it's getting a little bit disciplined about doing it regularly because it has some really powerful effects, especially when it comes down to resetting how fast your body's metabolism can naturally go. See, the Journal of Clinical Investigation published a study, took a look at 12 men that had unusually low levels of brown adipose tissue. And what the study had them do is it had them go into a room that was set at 63 degrees for 2 hours per day for 6 weeks. Not even all that cold, just 63 degrees. What they found at the beginning of the study is just by sitting in that room, they ended up burning 108 more calories simply because they were cold. But at the end of 6 weeks, they were burning 298 more calories doing the same thing. Why? Why did they start burning more calories doing the same thing? Because their sympathetic nervous system, basically their body's adrenaline response, triggered the activation of more brown fat. It said, hey, your body is cold, so we need more brown fat to keep you warm. So these people, after 6 weeks, were burning 200 more calories than they were at the beginning simply by sitting in a colder room. So how do you apply this? What do you do? Okay. 1 to 2 cold showers per week can make a huge difference. Take 2 minutes of a cold shower 2 times per week and you're gonna be seeing a big difference in the increase in uncoupling protein 1, okay? Now, additionally, set the thermostat down to 60 degrees in your office if you have the control to do that for like 1 to 2 hours per day. That's a huge thing. If you can get more brown fat that way, you're sitting pretty. The next one is something that you can just add to your coffee, you can add to your tea, you can add to your food, and that's getting more turmeric in. See, there was a study that was published in the Biochemical and Biophysical Research Journal that found that simply adding turmeric to your daily regimen caused a migration of white adipose tissue to brown adipose tissue. So here's what's cool. It literally turned the white fat into brown fat. So it took a fat that was just unsightly, doing nothing other than insulating you and giving you some cushion, and turned it into a metabolically active fat-burning furnace. That's pretty powerful just coming from a simple spice, right? They found that it did this by activating a specific beta adrenergic pathway. So what that means is it allowed epinephrine and norepinephrine and adrenaline to act upon the fat in a way that normally wouldn't. So you'd go a period of time without eating, adrenaline would go up, and instead of just making you shake and making you get nervous, it would actually turn this white fat into brown fat. Now, the whole mechanism of action is still somewhat unknown, but add a quarter teaspoon of turmeric to your coffee, to your tea, or just add it on some things now and then and just get that stuff in you so you can help that migration. And maybe take some turmeric while you're taking a cold shower. Okay, this next one is one of my personal favorites, and this is going deep into keto for short periods of time. Okay, now whether you are on a keto diet or not, if you go into ketosis to a deep degree, meaning you get your ketone levels nice and high, like 3.5 to 4 for a little while, you can have some pretty remarkable effects in terms of how powerful your brown fat is. Like you can really rev it up close to 4 times its normal power. Here's how it works. The International Union of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology published a study that found that when you were deep in ketosis and just in a ketogenic state in general, you had a serious increase in the size of the mitochondria within brown fat. Now remember, the mitochondria within the brown fat is what actually ultimately creates the heat. The mitochondria sort of overheats and emits heat. So you have a 60% increase in size of the mitochondria when you are at a deep ketone state, when you're in a deep ketone state rather. Okay, now the other thing that's interesting is remember that uncoupling protein I talked about? It's the uncoupling protein that short circuits the cell, right? So without the uncoupling protein, the cell operates normally. Okay, that brown fat doesn't become brown fat, right? Uncoupling protein is what sort of cuts the wire so the battery overheats. The more uncoupling protein we have, the hotter the battery gets. Get this, higher levels of ketones showed a 3.5 times increase in uncoupling protein 1 within brown fat. So what we have here with keto is we have the ability to take what brown fat we do have and make it hotter. So let's say we do some cold showers to get more brown fat. We have some turmeric to get more brown fat. And then we go deep into keto for like 24, 48 hours, as high ketone levels as we can, and we get that brown fat to burn hotter. Okay, that's really freaking cool. That's the kind of stuff that I really like. You have to get your ketones over 3 or 3.5 millimoles. You've got to get them nice and high. Now, for those of you that do know my channel, I highly recommend the Keto Mojo meter if you're gonna test. Okay, there's a lot of meters that are out there, but the nice thing is the Keto Mojo meter lets you know your ketone levels, and it also lets you know your glucose levels, and it gives you some other metrics and parameters as well. So it's super, super inexpensive, and their testing strips are literally the least expensive on the market, but are still just as high quality as any other ones that you're gonna find. So you have to get your hands on the Keto Mojo meter. I did post my vanity link down below that's gonna give you a special discount. It's gonna save you 15% off your Keto Mojo meter. So if you are testing your ketones when you're fasting or when you're doing keto and you're trying to see how deep in keto you can get, you're gonna wanna take advantage of the pricing that's down in the description, because honestly, you're just not gonna find that anywhere else. So get your ketones nice and high and prove that you're there so you know that you are truly getting the most potential out of your brown fat. So again, check them out. Big thank you, Keto Mojo, for making this video possible too. Okay, the next thing I want you to do is just a couple days per week of high intensity interval training. I talk about HIIT a lot. I'm a big fan of it. But when I started seeing some of the research, I found that it was really interesting. You see, the Journal of Diabetology and Metabolic Syndrome found that when participants did high intensity interval training just a couple times per week, they had a higher expression of what is called irisin out of the skeletal muscle. This irisin reacts with receptors on white adipose tissue to give it properties of brown adipose tissue. So it doesn't quite turn white adipose tissue into brown adipose tissue, but it starts giving it properties of it. So it's interesting because it works along a different pathway. It's like it says, okay, your white fat, you have your normal insulative sort of cushion properties, but we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna give you some properties of brown fat. We're gonna let you burn fat too. So now you have fat that doesn't really change in shape or molecular structure too much, but starts developing the ability to generate heat. So now we have like 4 different mechanisms here in which we can act upon our brown fat stores. But let's go ahead and let's look at one more. And this wouldn't be a Thomas DeLauer video if I didn't include fasting in the mix, but this is a specific kind of fasting. This is doing a 24-hour fast 2 to 4 times per month. So roughly once a week if you can. These 24-hour fasts have been shown to do some really powerful things in the way of immune reactions that cause us to have more brown fat. It was found in a study that was published in the journal Nature that when you go on a 24-hour fast, you have an interesting expression of what is called vascular growth factor. So you're growing new blood vessels. This growth of new blood vessels is triggering new blood, right? It's causing blood to go to different places, which means they're having blood vessels that are growing into the fat, turning it into brown fat. This is really powerful stuff. You actually have an immune reaction that causes the cells to shift, but it has to be 24 hours. Here's the interesting thing. You don't have to be in a calorie deficit. So if you went one day with not eating, right? You skipped out on 3,000 calories and you fasted for 24 hours. And then the next day you ate 6,000 calories so that you were like eating double the amount of food, but at the end of the 2 days, it ended up being the same. Guess what? You still had the result. That's what's cool. They found that all it was the fasting itself. It wasn't calorie restriction. So fasting for 24 hours shifted white fat to brown fat and therefore increased how much body fat someone can burn after the fast. So fasting sets the pace. So fasting, deep keto, cold therapy, turmeric, and high intensity interval training are the five fastest ways to turn unsightly white fat into powerful fat burning brown fat. So thank you for watching, and please, if you are looking to test your ketones, you have to use the Keto Mojo Meter. Like I said, there's a lot of other ones out there, but they're grossly inaccurate, and the Keto Mojo Meter is actually FDA approved and a true legit medical device. So go ahead and check them out down in the description, get your special pricing, but always keep it locked in on my videos, and if you have ideas for future ones, put them down in the comments below. See you soon.